And there we are, right near the temple of Jupiter, the greatest, most splendid temple in ancient Rome, and a statue of Hercules that was, I think, originally found in the temple of Hercules in the Forum Boarium. Not precisely sure, but I think that was it. Right next to the temple, and I'm gonna try and snitch out a little stone from the foundations. I have a fetish for ancient rubble. I'm gonna touch it right now. See this? I'm touching the temple of Jupiter Optimus Maximus. And this is like something like a tunnel within the podium of the temple. See the stairs? It's so fucking awesome and creepy. And then there's a little model which shows the temple and the remaining foundations.
Yes, history. Yeah.